about six animals that can be found in Indonesia. The first one, you already know it, right? Yes, it's komodo dragon. The animal can be found off the island of Komodo. Winter, forest, Kalimantan, Kiri Besan. A special of lizard that was recovered by Western scientists in 1910. Orang utan. Can only be found in the rainforest of Borneo and Sumatran. They are one of the most intelligent animals. So smart, good! They are renowned for their ability to build and use elaborate tools and to learn. The sumatran tiger. They are the smallest tiger. They love to swim and you frequently cool off by having a dip in river. They have been around for 2 million years. But they could be as few as 400 sumatran tigers left in the wild.
Oh, oh no!
Black egg or black macaque. The largest population lives in Pygmy Desert in Selfie Island. Do you know? One photographer in 2011 left his camera unattended and went on to pick it up and taking what became an internet famous image.
Wow.
So, the tarsier snake or pygmy tarsier has excellent eyesight and sensitive hearing. The animal can be seen on Indonesia Island. Anoa can be found on Indonesia Island and Buton Island. They are two different species of anoa. One, mountain anoa, and the second one, the lowland anoa. That's six animals that you can find in Indonesia. Bye-bye, teman-teman. Don't forget to subscribe. Like. See you. I love you, teman-teman.